This is AP News Minute. Iran on Sunday described a blackout at its underground Natanz atomic facility as an act of nuclear terrorism. While there was no immediate claim of responsibility, suspicion fell immediately on Israel, where its media reported a devastating cyber attack orchestrated by the country caused the blackout. U.S. Defense Secretary Lloyd Austin arrived in Tel Aviv on Sunday. He declared an enduring and ironclad American commitment to Israel. The support comes at a tense time in Israeli politics and amid questions about the Biden administration's efforts to revive nuclear negotiations with the country's archenemy, Iran. Former President Donald Trump lashed out at Senate Minority Leader Mitch McConnell at a Republican donor event Saturday. Trump called McConnell a stone-cold loser and mocked his wife Elaine Chao. Trump also said he was disappointed in his Vice President Mike Pence. Hundreds of people brought notes, cards, and flowers at the gates of Windsor Castle to pay their respect to Prince Philip, the husband of Britain's Queen Elizabeth II, who died on Friday. People ignored appeals from both Buckingham Palace and officials who urged the public not to gather because of coronavirus restrictions. This is Ritu Shukla with the Associated Press with AP News Minute.